why I stopped you. You don't have a tag on you.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It hasn't come in yet.
Okay.
I had to order one.
With you now.
Yeah.
I saw that car pull out in front of you, man. I wanted to stop both of you.
Yeah. It's fine, yeah. It's...
Did I stop you? Have I stopped you before?
Actually, I can't remember. You may have. I recognize, I mean.
Were you on a different bike?
Yeah. I'm just waiting for
like
it to come
I said,
in.
Man, I saw the other car pull out in front of you.
Yeah.
But it's really difficult to try to pull two vehicles over at one time, especially with all this traffic and stuff.
Yeah, I understand.
Did you get a new bike, or are you just hobby bike?
I actually have three bikes right now.
Okay. You got an insurance card for this one?
Yeah, I got it on my phone.
Okay.
I do not have it, no. It's 07 YZF, $600, or R6.
Alright, man. I kind of know who you are, so do me a favor. I know this thing's loud, but you don't have to exacerbate the problem with it being loud, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't rev it, you know, downshift or upshift to keep you from running such high RPMs and being so loud, okay?
Yeah, well, yeah, it's...
Because there is a noise ordinance in the city of Auburn.
Yeah.
So, all right, man. Yeah, just get the tag, put on plainly visible and illuminated.
All right.
As soon as you get it, and I think that's it.
Awesome.